Here are the candidates contesting in Radin Mas SMC.
Dear residents of Radin Mas, your anxieties about the immediate future, your job security, and your worries about whether our children can secure good jobs when they graduate, I hear you. Your concerns are my concerns too. COVID-19 may have disrupted our lives completely, but rest assured, you will not be in this alone. With your mandate, I'll bring together the support and the resources of the labour movement and match them with our local community partners. We'll place our most experienced career coaches at our neighbourhood centres so that we can help you find a job during this challenging time. We'll also bring training programmes closer to you so that you can upskill and take on the jobs of tomorrow. I know that I have big shoes to fill, taking over from Mr. Sam Tan, but I'm not new to Radin Mas. As chairman of Tanjong Pagar Town Council, I've interacted and worked closely with many of you in Radin Mas over the past 5 years. We have turned ideas for outdoor lifts, barrier-free access, and sheltered linkways into reality. We have rejuvenated the estate through home upgrading and neighbourhood renewal programmes. With your support, I'll build on this strong foundation and continue to improve our estate. We'll create more green spaces and more amenities for the family. We'll introduce smart lightings and solar panels for a more sustainable living. Please vote for the PAP. Together, let us make Radin Mas an even better home. Thank you. Let me now say a few words in Mandarin. 亲爱的拉丁马士居民们，大家好。 我是杨义才，冠状病毒在世界各地爆发，严重影响了许多国人的收入、工作和生活。在拉丁马士区内，我们有许多年长的安哥安弟、弱势家庭和低收入工友，也都受到疫情的影响。真诚的希望在这大选能得到大家的强力支持，使我能够 尽快帮助居民寻找工作、参加培训、提高收入，照顾老人家和贫困家庭一起渡过难关。同时，我们也要推出各项翻新计划，把拉丁马社区打造成一个更美好、温馨的家园。请支持人民行动党，谢谢。